steps in against Montgomery. Montgomery pulls it back, and Masella will handle on the near wall. He'll just lift it straight down the ice. It'll settle in front of Noah Gregor. Look at this, Gregor backhand scores! No. Oh boy, Noah Gregor, coast to coast, takes the aerial feed from Jeremy Masella, catches up to it, and it's a converted touchdown here in the first period.
Unfortunately, Trent Meyer was in no man's land here. He looked up and he thought he might have the opportunity to go out to play this puck, but then you realize that you've got Noah Gregor coming down, and Noah Gregor in about two...